But those leaves are going to be falling off the trees. Okay, you got to pick them up. But what about your gutters? When they fall on the roof, they go in your gutters. Well, Chris Cunahan is here from Leaf Filter, and he's got some solutions for us because, number one, if they go in the gutters, you got to crawl up there on a ladder. You always hear these stories about guys falling off the ladder.
Absolutely.
You don't want to do that.
No, don't do that.
Okay, so we call Leaf Filter. Mm-hmm. How do we tell people that this is the right system?
Well, the right system is a couple different reasons. Number one is it works just like a lid on the box. So nothing can get in your gutters except for water. The big thing, though, is that it does not go underneath your roofing shingle, which can void your roofing warranty.
Ah.
Those are two big things.
Because some of those, I notice they do. They back mm-hmm. underneath, mm-hmm. like a little drip edge.
Absolutely.
And then they have a dome on it, and they expect it to go over and come back under the dome.
That's right. Well, water doesn't know. Water comes over the dome and goes into the gutter.
Yeah.
But so do leaves, so do trees,
yeah.
so does debris, so does whatever's on your roof. Our system, only water goes in your gutters.
I don't know if we can get a really good shot of this, but this is, it almost looks like a plastic transparent thing, but it's not, is it?
No, it's not. Actually, what that is a surgical-grade stainless steel. It's the same thing they use in a heart stent. So just like in a heart stent, nothing can stick to it. Nothing at all can stick at this surgical-grade stainless steel.
Okay, so how long would you say the lifetime is for this product?
Well, how long do you think a good warranty would be? I'm going to ask you.
I don't know, 10 years maybe?
10 years, 20 years, 30 years. Here's what we do. We offer a lifetime transferable, no clog, money back guarantee. So here's how it works. You live in your house another 50, 60 years.
Right.
Okay.
That'd be pretty good.
That would be
it?
Good stuff, wouldn't it?
I might even pay it off.
Amen. That'd be great stuff. But you pass your home on to your children, they live there, they have a lifetime transferable, no clog, money back guarantee. How it works, this ever clogs, we hand you all your money back.
Well, that's excellent. Mm-hmm. You know, I see all these pictures here of all the leaves up there. I've got a lot of pine trees around mm-hmm. my house, and the pine needles go in there also.
Absolutely.
And those pine needles, sometimes they disappear down the downspouts, mm-hmm. making a problem there.
Absolutely. The reason that we have this product is that we want our gutters working properly. The water's running to the downspouts and pushed away from the foundation. If you have water in your gutters, you have the following issues. Flooded basement, problem with your fascia, mold in the attic, upset wife, mad mother-in-law.
Oh.
You've got all kinds of problems.
You're mentioning
I'm here
some
to help
of my
you.
Favorites.
Absolutely. Mother-in-law, God
no,
bless
all
you.
That. Yeah. Hey, so I got to ask you, so I have got some of these problems, say. Mm-hmm. You're going to come out and eliminate that problem for me in the future. Mm-hmm. What can you tell me to do about a clogged downspout and drains, that kind of thing? Do you have suggestions for
I
the
do.
Customers?
I do. I would really suggest that you call Leaf Filter,
yeah.
and then we'll come out and fix that problem. The difference between us and most contractors is, number one, we're local. We actually did $50 million in gutter protection this year. We're the largest gutter protection company in the country, and we got our start right here in Cleveland, Ohio. We have over 500 employees that work right here. So I'm not only trying to fix your gutter problems,
mm-hmm.
I'm trying to employ as many people in Cleveland as humanly possible. Yep. I'm from here, you're from here. My job is to employ as many people as possible. Call the local guy, we'll give you a great price. The second thing I'll tell you is it takes 25 minutes for the estimate. We'll come out, if you agree to go do business with us, here's how we work.
Yeah.
I shake your hand. No money changes hands.
Oh.
When the job is done, you pay me when you're happy. We'll clean your gutters out. We'll make sure they're realigned. I'll seal them, put the Leaf Filter on. You can watch the Browns and the Indians win.
Mm-hmm.
Your wife won't yell at you anymore, and it'll be a good life.
So people out there are going like, man, that sounds really good, but I don't know if I can afford something like that. Mm-hmm. Is this an affordable project?
I can do it for as little as $35 a month. Like less than $10 a week. I can make it affordable for anybody.
That is unbelievable. Mm-hmm. And then does this go on existing gutters or do you have to install new gutters with this top?
I can inspect your gutters. I can give you new gutters. I can use your existing gutters. I can do whatever you need. And all we're going to do is give you some suggestions. And then when you decide to do it, the price is good for a year.
Okay, but we don't get this thing.
No.
We don't need that.
You could.
Yeah.
You really want it.
If you live in Arizona,
yeah,
you might
like
that,
be
right?
Cool. Yeah, hey, good stuff.
Thank you very much.
Hey, thank you, sir. Hey, call right now, $300 off.
$300 off.
$300 okay. off.
I like that handshake, too.
That's
like
it.
That.
Thank you, sir.
Got a whole lot more New Day Cleveland right after this.